15 seconds on the clock ticking in the opening period. Čechak turned it over. Eichel into the offensive end. Backhands it across for Stevenson. Drops it back to Theodore. Now Eichel with time on the scores! On a pass from Shea Theodore. Jack Eichel with his 400th NHL point. It's 1-0 Vegas.
Well, as the time's winding down, there was just enough to execute this play. Eichel just throws this in open area. Good heads-up play. Stevenson, you can see the shoulder check. Sees Theodore wide open. Eichel just positions himself off to the side. They spread out the ice. Great feed by Theodore and Jack Eichel. No mistake on the one-timer. He beats Reimer. First goal of the night in double digits as he gets his 10th of the year.